Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to Sleepy Penguin Entertainment, and today for you, as you can see, it's a very short video, but I'm going to show you why slipping and using too much head movement can be dangerous. So, as we start off the fight, we're going to throw some basic strikes at our opponent who doesn't touch gloves. And what we notice right from the start is he wants to move his head to his left side or right side, as you can see here in a moment. We don't allow him to do that to us.